national team, yeah, today is the most difficult moment. It is like that, and it's just not about the win or lose the match. It's about, of course, about the situation of Cristina. We don't know, but it looks very bad. And of course, the results would make conditions affected clearly in the, not only in the game, yes, also in the moral of the team when it happens. But despite that, I think the team fought a lot until the very last moment. And we have to be really proud about the national team. We have to be really proud about the girls, because today we made work to win, to be in the semi-finals. But handball is like that. If you miss clear chances, then it's very difficult to get it. But what is handball, what is spirit, what is fighting, what is emotion inside the sport, I think we put everything that we have.
Cristina played 60 minutes, all the 60 minutes yesterday. Is it the tiredness that brought her to this injury?
The question is why we played yesterday the match and today against. We tried to rest her as much as possible, but we know how important it is. So we knew how difficult it was, was matches. I think it's not nice for nobody, especially for the player, that now we look at reasons. If you have some reasons, you will hear us really well what is happening. That because you really want that the team win, yes, and be there in the semifinals. And then we need all the players, but we need also all of these players in good conditions to play a championship like that. And then there is people, also coaches, of course, who have to take care about the but the players. And then my question is on there, why we play yesterday and today?
Will Romania play for Nagu in the next two games?
Play for her, we'll play for ourselves. Of course, we don't know exactly where we will go. We go to Paris, yes?
Yes.
Yes, we go to Paris, but we don't know.
It's not possible Germany beat 12 goals.
12 goals?
So, or 11 goals if they score 31.
Everything can happen, but we hope not.
How difficult was the game today? What did you tell them at the last time out?
That with two goals losing, we have chance to be in the semi-final. Don't reach the ball. Play safe, play until the last moment, because with this difference it doesn't matter to win by one, to lose by one, than for two, but no risk, because if they score one more, then it will be impossible for us.
How difficult will it be to motivate the girls after this injury today?
We need to fight for ourselves, we need to fight for Cristina. So I think the motivation is not going to be a reason, not an excuse, because we were and we will be, and we are really motivated for whatever the time, fifth, sixth position or semifinals.
It's possible to take Bianca Vasaliu here tomorrow?
Yes, it's possible, yes, and then we have to work on that.
Russia, a tough opponent?
We don't know.
Would it be a tough opponent?
It will be a very tough opponent. You saw how they are playing in the last matches, and then it's going to be really tough. But it doesn't matter also who is the other opponent. So, yeah, if we go to the semi-final, it's Russia, so it's going to be really tough, yes.
Thank you.